Hey, what's poppin', man? You already know. Conversation series, dope conversations with even doper people. Mr. J Hill, I'm here. The Kittrell Brothers is here. Yo, I feel like we was having a great conversation. If we could, like, how the fuck can we even like keep that conversation? We was talking about.
So you pretty much ask like, do you suggest people to still continue to do what they do?
Right.
Right. But throw their money into stocks and crypto.
Right.
And we were just pretty much giving you a brief synopsis on what that would actually look like if you did.
Right.
So prior to, you know, with everything that was going on, he gave you an example on how Kevin Durant also get his league checks every week, but he still throw his money into crypto. And, you know, he holding a heavy position in a lot of different cryptos. And why do he do it? Because, like I explained, he want his cash flow to work for him, mm-hmm. right? He's trying to build residual income. And we can give you a million mm-hmm. examples. Nas.
Yeah, Nas is heavy in that shit.
Yeah, Grant Cardone, shit. Elon Musk is single-handedly pumping different cryptos, whether he's pumping it up or pumping it
down. Trevor Lawrence, number one draft pick, just got his entire signing bonus put in different cryptos.
Damn.
You know, and that was like, what, $20 million supposedly that he got just sent straight to different cryptos.
So I was actually not to cut you off, I was actually in a barbershop, right? And my barber actually invested in crypto. And he was saying, like, you know, it makes no sense to, like, play the small game, right? Like, put $100 here. He was like, man, he be putting, like, $1,000 in there. And that shit really just jumped. Like, now,
with some you can play, because if you can't afford it, you can't afford it.
Right.
So we actually, our job is to find different cryptos and different stocks that's being sold at a penny or under a penny, right?
Mm.
When it come down to cryptos, roughly penny land when it come down to stocks, right? So if you do find something that's sold for a very cheap price, $100 may get you 100,000 shares.
Mm.
And then that 100,000 shares eventually will go up to a decent return if it
crypto
reaches.
Crypto to be considered coins.
Mm. Yeah, coins. Sorry.
Wait, so how do... All right, let's slow down. For people that don't know, because I'm just getting into it myself, and I feel like a lot of people are at my stage. There's a lot of people that's getting into crypto and even stocks, but I feel like it's still a lot of people don't know about it, right?
Yeah.
So first of all, what's the difference between like crypto and regular stocks?
So stocks is a business. Mm-hmm. It's an actual real business, LLC, small corporation, whatever it may be, that went public and now they're trading on the stock market, whether it's the SP 500 or, you know, the Dow, different, you know, stock trading platforms that
like Robinhood.
Yeah, and that's the platform that you trade on.
Okay.
But the actual market, NASDAQ market, the SP 500, you know, the S&P 500 companies, like, you know, the top companies, and you got smaller companies that's just trading on the NASDAQ market, which is, you know, that's the difference with this. Crypto is more decentralized coin.
Mm.
It's like an unregulated government. It don't got no taxes. They just started adding like Bitcoin tax, things like that, depending on how you do it. Now, Trust Wallet, you can get away from the taxes. There's a lot of ways to that we're actually figuring out still to this day that we try to help everybody get away from certain taxes dealing with crypto. Now, with Robinhood and things like that, a lot of people making a lot of money on Robinhood, but it is large taxes on that. And you got people like Biden who's trying to raise the tax on that, where if you make $1 million, he can tax you up to about 40%.
Mm.
And, you know, so stocks is a lot different than crypto, especially as far as buying them. You know, like, now Robinhood do offer the top maybe 7-8 cryptos that you can purchase. You got Ethereum and Bitcoin and Litecoin, Dogecoin. Dogecoin just became one of the top cryptos. And, like, but they don't offer, like, XRP and things like that, which is another top crypto. But
and crypto act as its own currency. So a different form of currency.
Yeah, so it's a whole nother currency. It's like a whole nother world.
Yeah. Mm.
They got crypto land you can buy, like NFTs. They got digital paintings that's selling for millions of dollars.
Damn.
Like digital paintings selling for millions of dollars. You can actually purchase land and resell land and be a real estate investor through digital real estate and digital land. It's called like decentralized land or something like that.
Although the stock market is another point to add on. Although the stock market is, you know, moved around digitally, it still uses USDT.
Mm.
So just the American dollar or whatever your dollar is and, you know, wherever you're from.
Now, I'm not the one to say which one better than another. Everybody got their own thing. We always been guys that said, you know, they always told us coming up, don't be a jack of all trades. we always said we're going to be a jack of all trades. We're going to invest in this. We're going to invest in that. We're going to jump into this. We're going to jump into that. We'll start this business, start this business. We'll start two businesses in the same month if we needed to.
Put our money into
you
it.
You
know,
some people tell you focus on one thing. We like, hey,
yo, let's
multiple right. streams.
Shit, it's like it's so much to talk about when it comes to this cryptocurrency and then stocks, but it's so much to talk about you guys as well, right?
Yeah.
So it's like I definitely want to be able to get to both of it, right? So I want to definitely finish the conversation of crypto, okay. But then like right from there, I definitely want to get into like what you guys are doing, because like you said, you spoke on it, like, man, we're going to invest in a lot, and I feel like you guys got
y'all invested
in a lot.
So we spread it out portfolio way further than crypto. We see, listen, it's a new thing that we're trying to offer to the community. That's why you hear us ripping and raving about it. But at the same time, man, we dibble and dabble in real estate. We got a moving and hauling company that also do small carpentry and construction jobs like demolition and home renovation, and that's called K&H Trucking, that we actually named after our two sons, Superb Eats, where we focus on, you know, dinners, and we do that right out of our home. So we generate cash flow in so many different ways that we're heavily invested in everything that we do, but we spread our portfolio way more than crypto and stocks.
Damn, like, so what, but that's why I want to go there, right? But let's finish this crypto conversation, because you were saying, like, I feel like when I sat down, you was like, bro, I wish everybody could just keep doing what they're doing, but invest in this crypto thing. Why is it so important that everybody invest in crypto for y'all, though? Because I feel like y'all pushing it.
Because we are, it ain't that we trying to force people to do it. We help each other as a community. Let's put it like this. So we got a Discord channel, right? We call it the Pay Review. We tell people to subscribe because we're helping a lot of people. And, you know, it's our time. We're really putting in calls for stocks and cryptos and day trades and swing trades. And we ain't forcing people to do it. You know, we really trying to help a lot of people because we helped so many people already. Like, I know somebody who we told to put in $200 in Doge back in January. Mm-hmm. And his $200 is now worth $40,000.
Damn.
You know, just because he listened to us and was like, yeah, I'm going to throw $200 in it. I know some other people that threw $1,000 of it, and, you know, that's way more.
Yeah.
You know, so it's a lot of people who we was able to help get out of certain situations, yeah, so, and it changed their life. Like, not even just making it up. Like, it changed my life. So it changed a lot of people's life. Like, some people got more money than they ever had just from a $500,000 investment. Like, yeah. We got a friend who quit his job, threw $350 into this market.
Damn.
And it turned up to like $3,000, and then he took $1,000 out. That went up to $6,000. Like, he was able to, he was telling us his whole story about how he had to pay this and had to pay that, and he started using it as if he was working a regular job. And I'm like, dang, you quit your job and used alcohols and what we was telling you to invest in as if it was a regular job.
Well, see, the thing is, we actually built this platform with the idea of, okay, we got to find out how to get this knowledge to the community, right? We learning it, we retaining it, we taking it in, and we're actually visualizing everything, learning how to read charts, seeing the market movers, seeing the top gainers, right? Learning everything about the charts as far as downtrends, uptrends, resistance, and support. Why can't we give this information to the community, right? So we build our platform, and on that platform, get a pay-per-view. And on our platform, we actually have videos that teach you how to read. So we're not just giving you calls on, and you know, let me say this as well. We actually give you calls and tips on the stock market alone. So it's not just crypto. You know, a lot of our crypto knowledge and information we give away for free because we're trying to teach people how to get in. It's honestly, we feel like, you know, paying us each month and still not knowing how to get in there is a hassle. So we teach you how to get in there first. We walk you through that step by step with just a phone conversation. By then, you'll learn how to get into some of our top cryptos that we deal with, like Safe Moon, Safe Mars, Doge. Coin, Pigtown, so many more that we are actually into. If I open up my trust wallet alone, right? We try to teach you everything on our platform and give you all this information for a small fee.
Just not only that, it's more so.
I like that, for a small fee.
The small fee is because we was giving out so much free information for so long.
And then you worked for it, though. We
in the offices full of 10 computers. You know, yeah. Typing this stuff up all day for people.
His office so they got can four invest or five it. Screens. My office got four or five screens. Got a third office that got four or five screens. And as a family, we're all in Not to mention, we turned our house into an office. So as a family, we all are in the office, in each one of our office, finding what's going on and taking 2 or 3 hours out the day to focus on our real estate business too, Kittrell Properties, where we wholesale properties without using our own cash and credit, learn the Airbnb process and different fix and flips
opportunities. Stay there. Stay right there.
See, but I like to also piggyback on what you were saying, like why we would rather want people to do it, right? We manipulate the market, right? Mm. So
we the ones paying, we're spending money.
These top companies and these, you know, these big billionaires who shorten these companies. That's why that, you know, you might have heard about the big GameStop dilemma mm-hmm. and all of that yep. stuff, right? We manipulated that market. Not us in general, but we helped.
Yeah, I mean, we got a big part of that.
Yeah, we got a Discord full of hundreds of people who, all right, we tell them all, all right, that's all buying
you guys
this.
In particular. Like,
yeah, the community.
The black, right, African-American example, community, right?
Social media. Let's just say social media, mm-hmm. right? If we all pump a certain company,
we control the market. Niggas know. Like,
say a company selling for $1, right? They, mm-hmm. they was our first stock companies that we was telling everybody to buy. We found a lot of small penny stocks selling for like $1 or less.
Penny land.
So let's say a company selling for $1, right? So we tell him to buy 50,000, you to buy 50,000 of them. He to buy 50,000 of them. And I'm bringing broad, large numbers out there, but, you know, of course everybody not buying. But let's say we all got 50,000 shares of the same company.
Mm-hmm.
And we can even lowball and say 10,000 shares. It costs you $10,000 at $1 to buy 10,000 shares. We all buy 10,000 shares of the same company. Now we didn't say we got 10 people that just bought 10,000 shares of the same company. That's 100,000 shares that just sold to that company.
Damn.
Now that company going to go up. Now we may call it as a day trade because I know I'm about to buy 20,000 shares of this company. Because I can sell it right away on Robinhood. So I could buy 20,000 shares, put 20,000 in it at $1, and it could go to $1.10. So it was at $1.
Still made something.
That's 2,000.
Yeah, but I said 2,000.
200 every penny.
Yeah.
So 200 every penny.
Let's get it right. Not just something.
Swipe up, sell it, 2,000 real quick off a $20,000 investment that I hurried up and sold. Small risk because it's at $1. It ain't going to plummet all the way down to 80 cents that quick. But if I know if I'm got everybody pumping it with me, I just bought 20,000 shares.
Damn.
He bought 20,000 shares. You bought 10,000 shares. He bought 10,000 shares. We just bought so many shares at this one company. And then I know it's also been talked about in other Discords that other people also may own and Facebook chats and things like that. We're not the only ones doing it. So then we got millions, hundreds of thousands, millions of people buying into the same company at the same time. Also, that's how we also track with volume.
So to give you an idea.
So we see the volume going crazy. So we like, all right, everybody buy into this. Everybody buy into it, and we call it a day trade. We give them a potential sell point.
Facts.
Now it's a day trade. So now within 24 hours, depending on how much money you invested, you could make 10, 15, 20% on a return on your investment.
So I feel like you gave a lot of game. What's the process? How we reach out to you to get this thing started, and we want to get into this business, and we want to do it through you guys. How do we do that?
So our social media platform, Instagram, is the pay review. From there, you can actually click the link. It's a link tree. On that link tree, you'll go directly to our Patreon. Mm-hmm. On our Patreon, you'll subscribe. You can either choose the basic package, which is $29.99 a month. And from there, you'll just get our calls and tips that we make throughout the day. You know, a good amount, pretty solid ones to invest in. But for $49.99, you get the full package, which is the actual charts on how to read everything, the videos, tutorials, our lounge, our crypto lounge. And in our lounge is a bunch of people bouncing ideas off of each other and making more calls, right? Now, when you subscribe, you got to make your Discord first before you subscribe. Make your Discord. You get invited to our actual Discord. And once you're in it, you're a part of our community and our family. You just take your time learning and educating yourself probably before you even make your first investment. We have a phone, so I'll be able to give you my telephone number through that same social media platform.
One-on-one calls.
When you call us, we'll be walking you through what platforms you need, how to invest, what it takes to be a successful investor, not investing off an impulse or not investing. Investing off of emotion, basically saying, well, if Jay Hill made $10,000 this time, let me get in real quick. And your shit go down because you got in too late.
Yeah.
You know, we walk you through that whole process, the rules and regulations on what it takes to be a day trader and your day trading rules. We give you, pretty much everything. Just all you got to do is go to Instagram.
And one-on-one almost 24 hours.
Damn.
The only time you really can't get in touch with our tech guys probably from 4 to 7.
Say the Instagram one more time.
The paid review. So our tech guy is the only one that, you know, takes a little bit time because he got so much stuff going on with the actual infrastructure of our business, right? Mm-hmm. But when it comes down to how you can reach us, bro, you can reach almost every, all four or five of us as a part of it. You can reach all of us 24 hours. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. We up. We are working. We are dedicated to this, you know, to everything that we do, bro.
Yo, I appreciate you guys for even pulling up, man. Definitely, shit, y'all got me wanting to get into this shit. Like, yo, I think y'all giving a lot of game, a lot of free game, and now it's time for y'all to get paid, man. If y'all want, just tell them y'all personal grams and shit, too.
Yeah, Y_Jizzle, my personal Instagram. You'll see us on there living, man. We being real humble right now, you know. It's to a point where if it's 7 days in a week, I'm doing $3,000 to $5,000 plays 2 days out that week. Some weeks may be a down week where I might have lost a little bit. I ain't afraid to lose at all. I'm going to keep on investing. My idea is take the risk, bro. Facts. You got to take the risk. You got to put your all in everything that you do. You know what I'm saying? And shit, if you can enjoy the fruits of your labor, like fucking boat trips and
spending money,
fun. You know what
I'm saying?
Tell
me Instagram, dog.
Can't hit three.
All right, man. I definitely appreciate y'all, man, for real. Right, no. Keep pulling up Conversation Series, Mr. J. Hill, Kittrell Brothers. That's it, man. That's a wrap. We out.
Appreciate it.